Hi friends, I am Sajathani. Welcome to SciTechGuru. In this one, I'm going to do a charging test in the Honor 9X using the 18 watt charger which I got along with the Redmi K20 Pro. So this is a 18 watt charger, guys, which I got along with the Redmi K20 Pro. So right now I am recording this video using the OnePlus 7 Pro. So let me begin the test. The charging in the Honor 9X is completely dead, as you can see here. And I got the stopwatch in the background. So a lot of users are requesting me to make a video on that, whether the Honor 9X supports the fast charging or not, because the default charger which comes with the Honor 9X is of only 2 amperes, so which takes around like more than 2.5 hours to completely charge the Honor 9X. As you can see, guys, start the stopwatch. So now I'll be recording the video for every half an hour and 1 hour, and once it get fully charged. So in the Honor 9X, when the battery reaches to the 2%, the phone automatically shutdowns. So now again I'll be back after 30 minutes, guys. So after 30 minutes of charging the Honor 9X using the 18 watt charger, the battery reached to the 32%. So from 2% reached to the 32%, guys. So overall it increased in the 30% for half an hour. So again I will be recording the video after 30 minutes, guys. So overall we'll get to know after 1 hour how much the battery reached in the Honor 9X using the 18 watt charger which come along with the Redmi K20 Pro. So after charging the Honor 9X device using the 18 watt charger for 1 hour, the battery reached to the 60%. So as you can see, guys. So again I'll be recording the video after the battery reaches to the 100% in the Honor 9X device. So overall we get to know whether the Honor 9X supports the fast charging or not. So I also done the charging test using the default charger which comes along with the Honor 9X. So check the links in the description for the playlist which contain the videos full of Honor 9X phone. So overall, guys, after charging the Honor 9X to 100%, the battery reached in about 2 hours and 1 minute, guys. So by using the Redmi K20 Pro charger, 18 watts charger. So this is a Redmi K20 Pro charger, guys, 18 watts. So even with the 18 watts charger, still the Honor 9X took around 2 hours to completely charge the battery from 0 to 100%. So I also done a video on that Honor 9X using the default charger. So you can see, guys, in the default, using the default charger, it takes about 2 hours and 2 minutes by using the default charger. So even with the 18 watts charger, it took around 2 hours and 1 minute, close to same time, guys. So overall, I think the Honor 9X doesn't support the fast charging capabilities. It's not present in the Honor 9X device. So in the future, I'll be trying even charging with the Realme X charger as well, work charger. So thank you, guys, for watching. For more interesting videos, subscribe to my channel, guys. Check the links in the description for the playlist which contain full videos of the Honor 9X and all the smartphones which I'll be reviewing. So see you in the next video, guys. Bye.